found the instructions online and built it. It took a few weeks, and then we had to go to the Maker Gear factory to do some troubleshooting, and they helped us with that. And now it's in a printing state. We just loaded a new color in it.